हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू देख न्यूज गाइज। द इंजरी वीडियो ऑफ अ प्लेयर इज करेंटली मेकिंग राउंड्स ऑल ओवर द इंटरनेट। यस, एज पर द लेटेस्ट रिपोर्ट, कार्डिनल सेफ्टी बुडा बेकर वॉज प्लेस्ड ऑन अ स्ट्रेचर ऑन मंडे नाइट 17 January एंड कार्टेड ऑफ द मैच फील्ड आफ्टर अ हार्ड स्मैश विद रैम्स रनिंग बैक कैम एकर्स इन द थर्ड क्वार्टर ऑफ मंडे नाइट्स वाइल्ड कार्ड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट मैच। बेकर स्कूटेड इन फ्रॉम द साइड एट द एंड ऑफ एन 11-yard रन बाय एकर्स। द हेड ऑफ बेकर्स कनेक्टेड विद द शोल्डर ऑफ एकर्स as he attempted to make the tackle. Well, Baker was not moving right after the clash as he rolled onto his back, but he in the end was able to move his arms as he has carted off the match field. After the game, the coach of the Cardinals, Cliff Kingsbury, stated that he had feeling in everything, so he is admitted to the hospital being examined now, but looks like to be positive news that I have got so far. As per Mark Dalton, who is Cardinals senior vice president of media relations, Baker suffered an injury but had movement and feeling in his extremities. He further added later on that Baker was alert and communicating when he was transported to a local hospital for treatment, and Baker himself sent positive messages to his admirers and followers early on Tuesday morning 18 January to inform them that he is doing well and good. Well, there is not much info, but if we get any further update then we will update you soon. Till then, keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much, guys.